It's Tessa, and I went Black Friday shopping this morning. Kind of. I went at like 8 o'clock after everybody else had went home. I filmed this video 2 times already. My camera keeps falling because the stand I bought for it is messed up. So I'm gonna try this one more time, and if it falls, I'm gonna cry, and then I'm gonna get mad. So the first thing I bought is this Shark steam mop. I ordered it on Walmart.com earlier today, and then I went to the store and picked it up when it was ready. This was $39. This is not the one in the ad. It's a different one. The one in the ad I didn't want. Next, the Red Heart with Love yarn by Red Heart. It was $1.97. I got a couple of them in pewter. I got two in pewter, two in white, two in black. Then I got three in the peacock. And three in the boysenberry. So that was a good price. I figured I would stock up while they had that. Then I bought this. Now listen, I usually wear like a 6 or an 8, but I got this sweater on the clearance rack and it's a plus size. It's size 16. But I wanted to wear it with leggings. I wanted it to be like big and slouchy, and it's awesome. So it was worth it. I figured if I tried it and didn't like it, I could take it back, but I'm gonna keep it because it's a great. Then I got this pack of Junior Tank and Yoga Pants set. I got it in a large because I wasn't sure the quality, and I thought it might shrink, and it's already wrapped up, so I wasn't sure what it would be like. Here, I'll open it for you. We shall see what it's like right now. So it's just a black tank and it's ribbed, so yeah, that'll fit because it's stretchy. And then the yoga pants are a pair of plain black fold-over yoga plant pants, which is great because usually they have a print on them. They look kind of big, but they'll probably shrink. Then I got 2 pairs of leggings. They were $7 for two. I also got these Climate Right Cuddle Duds, which is a V-neck and leggings that are fleece. Then I got for $4 the ladies' micro fleece pajama pants in red with black polka dots. Then I went to the Dollar Tree. I wanted some white mugs. Walmart had no white mugs. Big Lots had no white mugs. Dollar Tree had one white mug, and I wanted this for a DIY project for Christmas gifts. And apparently, so did everybody else because they bought them all. So I'm gonna have to go back to the store and look for more white mugs. Oh, at Walmart, I also bought tape and some washi tape. And this silver with white leaves, and then this yellow print. And this Peplum Sally Hansen Hard as Nails nail polish, which I've never seen this color before. I think it might be new. Okay, then at Dollar Tree, I also got these stickers. They're little frogs. Look how cute they are. I never seen these ones there, so I got those. Then I got these gift tags. There is 100 different gift tags, so I got them. I also got these little tags, which I thought were super cute. There's 25 in here. Really nice. I got some curling ribbon. Two boxes of the Yardley oatmeal and almond soap, which you know I use to clean my makeup brushes. Then I got these two different ribbons to put on gifts or whatever. And I got one of these solar dancing reindeer to put on my windowsill because I love these little dancing solar things. How cute is he? He's so cute. They had Santas. I don't like Santa Clauses, so I did not get Santa. And I think they had a couple other things, but I liked that one the best. And then I got 2 rolls of craft paper because this is what I wrap my Christmas gifts in. I like the country basic craft paper. It's my fave. Then I went to Big Lots and I got 2 of these canisters to put some stuff in. They were only $4. This one doesn't even have a price on it, but it was $4. And it's Anchor Hawking and it's made in the USA. So got that. And then since I couldn't find any mugs that were white, I got this green one. They just have to be plain, really, I guess. It doesn't have to be white. I got a red one, Hopefully the DIY project works, because these bugs were a little more expensive. And I got two in the blue, because I thought the blue was really pretty. And at Dollar Tree, I also got this sign. Almost forgot to show it. This welcome sign with this gingerbread man on it. It's so cute. I'm going to hang this up right now. And I'm going to go steam mop my bathroom and my kitchen and my living room and my hall and see how that steam mop works. All right. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again soon. Bye-bye.